What is a work injury? It is an injury sustained from an accident while on the job or from a repeated motion while working, which can cause damage over time. You should always take every precaution to take care of yourself and protect yourself from possible damaging effects, whether it be at home or at work. Do not just leave this up to your employer alone. If there's a hazardous condition of any sort, report it and do what is necessary to get it rectified for the benefit of yourself and those around you. Sort out with management how to make the work environment as safe as possible. In the case where you may have already been injured while working, then you must take immediate steps to rule out anything serious and, of course, to correct any problems before they worsen. Your health is the most important thing you have. You have yourself and your family to care for, and they depend on you being at your absolute best. A chiropractor can assess even the slightest damage to the body. And if you are accepted as a patient, they work to get your body to heal itself, all without the possible side effects resulting from drugs and surgery, some of which may be long-term or permanent. Don't let yourself carry on with a work-related injury. The more time goes by, the more work it will take to correct it. It's time to take care of yourself. Do the smart thing. Call now to schedule your consultation for your work-related injury.